seconds on the shot clock. Almost stolen away, and it is. Mimi Jackson, the great defender for Tennessee, finishes on the other end at the time. And then 2 years ago, as Pivick makes the three, Russell looking for somewhere to go, goes up with a left hand over Gulich.
Early in this game, it looks like it's rearing this ugly head again. Tennessee has been very effective.
Jamie Nard. McWilliams uses a big screen by Gulich. Pick and roll to score.
When they see zone, they have a tendency to shoot from the outside. And what a run Oregon State is on.
Grimmick, the junior from Poland, into the game. And then Tudor finally gets going from long range. Both teams with such a sense of urgency, as you would expect. And Pivick, who had several straight line drives in the first quarter, gets one here to start the third. Russell has all six of the points for Tennessee in this quarter until Jackson rises up for three, hits it.
Nice effort by Gulich to keep this possession alive.
The play is asking them to come out. Goodman left wide open for the jumper.
Oh, what resiliency.
Pivick for three. Give them too many chances, they're gonna knock it down. Pivick kicks out. Three-pointer by Coristown. Big shot for Oregon State. But they haven't scored very much. That's been part of the problem. Now they get the score. 3 of 12 today from the field for 9 points for Tennessee. The pass, the easy basket by Cat Tudor. Oregon State will advance to their third Sweet 16 in a row. And they end the 57-game home win streak of the Lady Vols.
Just have to tip your hat to Coach Scott Ruick. He had his group.